Hello. Welcome to yet another video. Yeah, now last time we did this. Right. I want landfills, because that there is quite annoying. Landfills requires 50 green ones. How do you make green research here? Oh. Same as the usual way. Except this time with basic transport belts. Ooh, but inserters now require basic circuit boards. Well, I mean, that's also the usual way. But the basic circuit boards are not so basic anymore. A 3 copper wire and a wooden board, which requires a wood. Let's get a filter inserter. Basic electronics boards. Which means we gotta start on all of this. We need solder, so we do need solder plate. I need the resin. And resin. I think the easiest recipe there is the Bob's one. Wherever that one hides. Right there. One wood in assembling machine. Yeah, let's get rid of our assembling machines here. It was a right resin. This should work. No, but let's grab the plant instead. Don't do that. Oh. Saplings work as fuel. Neat. 100J. Think you'd be doing this a bit more efficiently. How about we don't do it that way then? I guess we shall use one of these fancy ones. Resin. Too much anymore here. I guess we just queue it all up. There we go, we now have resin production. Resin that looks a bit different. Colliding textures. I wonder if resin was supposed to be made in a different thing than just an assembler. thanks to bioindustries going on to it on their last end there. It had to turn into a simpler aspect. I don't know. Anyways, now we have a bit of resin, which is automated. What's the next step after that? A solder plate. We need a tin and lead to combine. We have lead right there. Perfect. Oh, we already had enough ferrium iron gels. Probably increase our output here. Just rotate you. Do it like this. Another insertion there. Another drain there. Let's do that. Expand upon it and do this as well. There we go. These two should soon be doing their stuffs. Can we grab some more tin? That's it. Stone mixing furnace. That is this one right there. It can do it from that, since we have both insertors now. Fully operational. This one then shouldn't be of that sort. So. Electric. Pick up from there, drop off there. You should make this recipe. Preparing tin and lead. Now I just need a whole bunch more coal down here. I see some bronze products finished as well. Just on the on all of these. Well, but now I should be getting a whole bunch of gold. Also get some bronze. Oh, steel is not made the same as usual. We need oxygen for it now. bit of a quickie right here. Cold. Hunter belt. Get everything up and running that soon. Should have gone over here instead. Oh well. Bunch of those now, bunch of those. So you here should also output to a chest. So let's make a chest down there. What other steps are there? The solder. There we have the soldering plate and the resin for now. So there, I guess we just have put up semi-auto crafting for now. Like just a chest where you dump resin and solder plates into. And then we need the basic electronic components, which are tinned copper wire and carbon. Tin copper wire is just copper wire with tin. Since this one is the bottleneck here, I think we'll just do something like this. This here should craft copper wire. And then we combine it with a separate stack of tin. How should I put this up? How about this? Then here we just take the coal from this one. Need another burner mining drill. Alright. Right, we can craft electric ones now. Which just requires the basic circuit boards. Oh well. We've been staying in the cold age for longer than we needed. Oh, 132 soldering plates already. A lot of tin copper wire. Which needs to combine with carbon. Is it time we put up proper production then, maybe? Carbon is coal and water. Let's just... This requires food. copper. But in copper we can put on automatic. But yeah, no, let's stop using these. Power, we should dodge that thing right there. Stratosphere power would be expanded. Right, now we're just transferring raw copper over here. We only need the melted kind, I think. Yeah, we even need the wire. I mean, 2 is probably enough. And what do we do for the coal? Oh, I guess we place the furnaces a step further down. This coal here can split up over this way. But I mean, we didn't just do that. Yeah, we're producing more than enough coal now. Since we now have them on the same belt, we move these back up on stuff. Ooh, down there. I have no ammo. Supposed to go here. Then we have this sort of situation. Our packs are supposed to go all of these. You take on 2, you're all the configure right. You need to set the copper wire. Perfect, all good again. Oh, let's expand our defenses in the same way down here. So here we just cut straight across. Take half of yours since you got twice the amount. And there we go. let's go grab some ammo real quick. There we go. I have a bunch of ammo. Let's have it prepared. And some more dart ammo. Connection with the OLAP. Also place one over here to catch the other end. This place is defended as well. This one over here. Let's see. I need more turrets. Probably move over to the better turret in, or the regular turret. Yes, these are very nice for inner defense. Responsible for that attack. Oh, titanium. I don't know. Alright, there's also aluminium to mine now. These now. Yes, these we just convert. Electric mining drill 2. Ooh. That one requires things we don't quite have. Let's see, assembler. Need wood. Really need to hook this up to the main system instead. Which, I mean, I guess would be quite easy, huh? First, oh, saplings. I see a carbon. Ooh, that's more than I wanted to pick up. Right. This was what I was doing. I wonder. These can do copper wire. Something like this. Also glad my turret saved me there. Alright. Gotta pick up stuff after the aliens. What's over there already cleared. I guess it wouldn't be too hard to get it this way. 2 wood, 4 wood pulp. But well, the other is a standard recipe, it's 1-to-1. So it's 6, 12, 4. While this one is 6 to 4, I think. So, not as good. But the recipe. We really want to autocraft the insertion and stuff. In fact, that the grow well. We're about to automate wooden boards, so I guess that's what comes in. Right then, what is the next step? We now have copper wire. Right, needs to go with wooden board. Yes, compact one can do wooden boards. I guess cannot do resin. Yeah, no. Down. Select this recipe. We should have a whole bunch of wooden boards or electronic boards. Basic circuit boards. So let's say that should go with solders. Just red resonance plus solder plates. see, let's do this. Electric Lodge. Area mining drill. Interesting. Same recipe as this one. Now, what was my trade I bought? Yeah, more please. Oh, let's cancel that recipe and do it now. Nice, so much faster. Oh, nice, code is backing up there. Okay, right here. Gonna have this one. So here we have one of the recipes covered. Then we just need the electronic components and solders. What I think I'll do for those just for now is to put up a system crafted by chests. Ooh, those are getting a bit too close. Metal for iron for those now. There we go, more iron, more belts, more bricks, more ammo. That's all I really need more of. Done. Here I want the solders made. I mean, the resin is right there. Yeah, no, resin is right there. Okay, hold on. I got this one. Carbon is right there. Should I go for full bait to bent chaos? Avenger. All the plates. Here, carbon will come in. Oh. Here, carbon will come in. Here, we put our tin copper wire. I can make the regular underground welds. Oh! The regular belts and stuff is just the basics one, basic ones plus 10. Wait, hold on, what's up with that range? That's a bit usual, further than usual. 7. 7 sounds usual. Huh. Basic world stuff, I'm max doing so 3. I'm glad I made these ones. Get some similar notes. Let's put the chest right here. There we go, that's nice. And the tin then soldiers are right here. Yeah, no, I get well exported all. Oh. Here it works with the small one. Right, so let's just export it right here. Should probably power this one. Okay, I can't get away with leaving this one just for now. Right now, that's it. They are currently inverted. Wait, what I could do here. You just have them pass by like this. You still want the intermediate chest in between. Do this. And this one just takes one additional space away. There we go. Now they are fully automatic. In a very non-pretty way. Oh wow. Right, let's defend our new style. Just in case they get through. It is fun by your own side, East Fit everywhere. Let's just have some internal defenses. Oh, don't we have that one? We won't need this one. And yeah, the star turrets will be very, very good for when we have bots flying around. You can just put a requester chest, inserter, and then one of those. Just defend up any weak spots. What did we need for green class again? Inserters. Which in turn means gears, plus iron plates, plus this thing. Oh, plus the basic part. One. Interesting. Let's get that set up. This place is very, very quickly turning into a mess. I guess that's because it's modded. In vanilla, I sort of knew what to do. But this is like getting to play the game for the first time again. Could do. Set you to take from there instead. And the inserter over here could have offset output and input. Input and output. Iron is all the way on top. I guess it would make more sense to bring iron down. Then again, we'll combine this with the belt maker. So I guess we move it up there. I mean, it is also science, so it will combine with this. Which we should probably move out of this whole coal field. Rid of this old rig. So this here is yet another manual one. I mean, we do need an old buff iron manually. Alright, let's make some of these. Iron gears would be very nice to have automated. I guess we just follow the example below. Let's get these set up. everything down. One fire should be good too. Yeah. To bring it in with some coal. A bit of a furnace stack. This should leave some room for later expansion. As right now, this whole base is kind of very compact and bad. I could do burners. We'll still need the electricity. Ooh. How to fix that? I mean, you really don't need the bit of two belts. I guess maybe the best thing to do here. Would be to do this. There, I get rid of all of the things that were on the wrong side. I guess we probably didn't need six either. Then up here we now have iron. And what do we need for red again? I can just see, oh yeah, copper plates and iron gears. So if we move that up here, I guess. Then we have research over here. Want medium bowls. Medium pulse difficult to get. Requires green. Wait, but how much green does it require? Why is this red research taking so long? I don't know. Distillery 2. I wonder if it's any better or. Like if it does more. No, probably doesn't. Distillery is just purify it. Bottle gas processing. Fluid barrel processing. Invar processing. Lifting. What's that? Disassemble steel furnace. Hemp. Interesting. Oh, and solar energy already. Wait, this per oh. Oh, personal robot board was. It seemed like it was put just a whole lot per quicker, faster into the tree. I guess not. What is up with all of these disassembled? It says bio industries is doing the only part of it. It looks like we're supposed to. When we disassemble with the machines, we don't get full return. Instead, we get most of it back, but not all. Hem. It's a bit weird that it would show up here. Says this 100. Kinda grinded on me. Oh, it's not too slow. The enemy is here, we have our plates. Hello again. Had a bit of an urgent distraction right there. Should probably have left my game in post. Can you better research? Ow. I'll just try to keep the ship around for once. Well, still very much possible. Yeah. Also, when I had to go there, I realized how far we've been recording for. Okay. That there. But there's personally a switch just on the inside, maybe. Since everything that needs would be just attached onto there. Oh, electricity problems. Let's have a look at it. There. That should be fixed. There we go. Okay, now how do we want this? Could also expand on it to make gears for the red as well. I think that sounds like a good idea. Let's get rid of this whole area. Then we have some copper here, which gets refined over here. This built here. I guess it's fine to get through the stone. Let's put another sentry out there. Let's craft another two. Alright. Need electricity down here. Oh, right. But there works in the opposite way. In other words, we want it like this. Here we're getting copper. Yes, this smelter should become a bit bigger then, since we just increased our demand by a lot. What now? We have copper coming in, we have circuit boards coming in. We need to turn some of this into gears. And what can we craft in here?
None of the things we need.
So let's get some more assemblers. Flasks, takes those to green those to, okay, so I, I need more circuit boards, and our circuit board maker is now gone. How unfortunate. that, we have this area here. Tower in between. I don't want to move anything over there. There's no bots, so we have to fix our mistakes manually. Input here. Output there. Output there. Here. This belt, I guess we just want to do that. So now all we have to do is to put gears in somewhere there. That part should be done. But I guess since we need so many transport spells to make this, yeah, I should probably automate that first. Speaking of, I kind of limited myself a lot on space right there. There's one thing we could do. Let's just do that. Solve gears for red. This just continues on. All of these become gears for green. Now I made it very, very not expandable though. Which is actually very sad. I should have made, done a way better job with this. This here too is just vanilla, so I really have no excuse. Why I had to make it so weird. So weird and non-functional. But yeah, right, video link. I guess we should finish this part off in the next episode. But we gotta have something working out right at the end of the episode. So let's just make it so that this works very quickly. A big wooden pole, let's have a look at that. Input and output. To connect. this end, we went opposite way. Not the pickup to be too far away. No, it could not be. Over here, a lot of research. So that red gets in on this side of things, and gets green on the other side. So big is just like large. Yeah. Very nice. It's a 1x1 even. Yeah, let's. It's a big one to get the power over here. Then just do it this way after. Can that go? No. Oh, we need transport beds for a lab. Let's all of these down by one. Of course, I have to run out of resources at that time. There we go. A little bunch of iron plates. I guess this here will be the vanilla one. Well, anyways, that will be it for this episode. Hope to see the next episode, where we will make green functional. Goodbye!